Pullman, there were tense moments tonight in Butler County during a 4-hour standoff. SWAT was called to a house on Thomas Road in Madison Township at 3:30 this afternoon. Butler County Sheriff Richard Jones says Jeffrey Morris was suicidal and would not come outside. A woman in the home was able to escape. Local 12 crews were there when Morris gave up, ending the standoff peacefully. Morris is charged with having weapons while intoxicated and inducing panic. He's being held tonight in the Middletown